Restoring your humanity? Well, there are a few ways to go about it. Collect it bit by bit from corpses. Or you can butter up a cleric and get yourself summoned. And the quickest way, although I never do it, is to kill a healthy undead and pillage its humanity. Coveting thy neighbor is only human, after all.
Oh, hello. I will teach you miracles. A promise is a promise, after all. Come again. The effectiveness of the teachings depend upon your faith. Thank you.
Ugh. Thank you. Well, this is unusual. You haven't lost your head. And more importantly, you're free. How on earth? Well, I shouldn't cry. I'm Rickett of Vinheim. I was once an established smith. Look at me now. Can you believe it? What is it? Have you? Oh no. Don't worry. I've no intention of escape. It's safe here. I can't bear the thought of going hollow out there. Although, I must admit, there's not much to occupy myself. How about this? I could forge your weapons, albeit with rather minimal tools. I'll show you what made me the best in Vinheim. Goodbye then. Keep your head on out there. You really helped break the monotony. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.